Spooky displays are starting to pop up all across the state ahead of Halloween, and we want you to check out this creepy scene. This is on Sunnyside Lane in Derry. The homeowners there are going all out with their decor, and you can show us your decked out yards by uploading your pictures or video to our U-Local group on Facebook. Also let us know, because New Hampshire Chronicle is looking for some of these homes to feature on our show.